Alright, busy day. I'm on my way to a photo shoot, shooting a model for a makeup artist. And then after that, I'm going to the Spring Music Festival, meeting up with some other Chinese social media content creators, I guess. And we're going to film and just hang out at the music festival. I don't really know who's playing. I think it's some sort of EDM thing, but it's going to be a good time anyway. Today's a cracker day. And I'm really looking forward to the entire proceedings. And I know it's gonna be a lovely day. We're at the photo shoot, mask, hair, and makeup.
Yep.
Just got our lighting rig set up super ghetto, but does the job.
Super ghetto. Yep.
B wanted to be in the videos. Always seems to know the way. Then I look at you. And the world's alright with me.
I'm having a nap on their bed because it's gonna be a long day. The makeup takes a while. 45 minutes per look, 5 looks.
So we're leaving the apartment, finishing the studio. 6 hours later, off to this festival now. It's a little bit late, but not really late. Should still be good. I'm exhausted though, but I know I'm gonna have a good time. And we're outside Expo Park. I think door tickets have closed, so I've got to get one off a scalper, and they're up pricing it quite a bit, so we'll see what I can get. I'm not feeling confident about a cheap ticket, eh? Right, so I picked up a ticket. It was 360 after a bit of haggling. I was a bit scared I got ripped off, but I've been told that the tickets are going for about 400 in any case. So I'm trying to find the entrance now. I've been walking for a while now, and I'm not sure. I mean, everyone's going in both directions, so it's kind of hard to follow the crowd because the crowd's going both ways. Found it. Oh, sushi. See it, not fake. In you go. Good to see you.
How are you?
Yeah, very well, thanks. Found him.
Awesome. Yeah,
found the little one.
Adelaide, say hello. This is Simon.
Hello.
Say Adelaide.
So that's my mate Primo. He's got quite a following on Chinese social media. But yeah, it's also super cool that they connected up with me and invited me to the group and kind of made me part of the community, which is just awesome. So I'm super appreciative.
Oh, just cry.